All right, so here is my take this week. Now, as of this video, we are still in the middle of the COVID-19 work from home event. And I'm starting to see people who are calling this time the Great Pause of 2020. And I love that concept, that what's happening as a humanity, especially here in the United States, is that we are having to pause and look at life in a very different way. Many of us are working from home. Many of us have completely different habits going on right now. And we're seeing complete different environmental impacts during this pause. So we're learning a lot. For example, environmentally, we're learning that when you don't drive as many cars, the smog level goes down. We're learning when you leave the national parks and there aren't so many people around, the animals all come back. We're learning a lot of interesting things during the Great Pause. Now, for me personally, I'm learning things like how to do TikTok videos because my daughter was home for college, and what did we have to do? I had to do a TikTok video. My wife is learning how to cut hair. Why? Because I need my hair cut, and so she cut my hair this weekend. No comments from anybody, by the way. Right? We're all learning a lot of things during this Great Pause of 2020. And my take is, this is by general very positive. Now, the catalyst for this is not a positive thing. I don't want anybody to think that's what I mean. What I'm saying is, there is a catalyst here that is forcing us to all pause, look at life in a different way, cook a lot more, be home with family a lot more. A lot of people writing about how they're missing hugs, they're missing the connection that they've had. I think we're going to be able to look at this later on and really evaluate that there were a lot of things that we learned that became positives. So think about that concept, the Great Pause of 2020. What are you learning during this Great Pause?